listen, the lads have been great, obviously, in the first 10 days or so. I mean, obviously, the first week was non-contact stuff, so it was a little bit different to what we're used to, but it gave us a good opportunity just to get the lads' legs going again and just get them, you know, back used to the surroundings. But this week has been a lot better from a training perspective, and, you know, getting the intensity levels lifted to where they need to be to make sure that we're getting the boys as fit as possible. And it also allows us to get the small-sided games on the go, which is all the players want to do, to be honest. You know, plenty of running, plenty of meters in the legs, but the lads are desperate to get the balls out and just train as normal, and thankfully this week we've been able to do that. But I can't believe the shape that they've came back in, to be honest. I genuinely think if we had to play a game on Saturday, we'd be absolutely fine. So fitness wise they're great, just now need to get them back used to touching the ball and get that match sharpness back up. You know, we've got a few games lined up, friendly games lined up, just to give the guys an idea of what that's going to feel like. You know, not having any fans in the stadium, I think, is going to be strange for everybody. But you know, it's better that way than no football at all, and hopefully that won't go on forever.